right, butter popcorn. Look what's going on today. Birthday edition. We're making her an airplane pilot, okay? Helicopter, forget about it. Pilot birthday fun right now.
Cessna 64465, we're going southeastbound.
Air 465, thank you. Runway 12, Tango 2, clear for takeoff, straight out, avoid Bravo airspace.
Clear for takeoff, avoiding Bravo airspace, 465.
Alright, don't worry about it now.
Yeah. Airspeed is alive. Right rudder in there. Nose up. That'll weather vane into the wind a little, but we're still going straight. RPM is coming up. Temperature's good. Pressure's good.
Final exit for the option.
We're going to put an airspeed, which is about here, 75.
Sorry, Charlie Julie. Cleared 191.
Sorry, Charlie Julie, from me.
But we're going up.
Air 645, crossing on 95. Free change crew, begin to avoid Bravo airspace.
Free change crew, 465.
Another beautiful day in South Florida. It's Dee Dee and Corey's birthday, and they wanted to fly. Dee Dee wanted to celebrate her birthday at the controls of an airplane. No more helicopters.
All right.
The single one, right?
A single belly, yeah.
Okay.
We're good, we're passing.
Number 425, Dr. Charlie, contact Miami departure.
Dee Dee is a helicopter pilot, and this is my second time flying with her. She enjoyed it so much, she wanted to come back and do it again, this time for her birthday. Since we last seen Dee Dee, she's actually signed up to start getting her private pilot's license for the airplane. She hasn't totally given up on the helicopter, but for now, it's all about the airplanes, and I think I did my job. Dee Dee is actually from Nigeria. And check this out, she is the only female pilot to come out of her region, which is a big, big accomplishment. So she's making her folks back home really proud with everything that she's doing here. It hasn't been easy for her being so far away from home, but knowing that she has the love and support from everyone there is what's keeping her going. But she has new friends while she's here with us, and we're going to continue to support her and push her and help her.
It's Flexi Sugar.
And kicking it in the back, he wanted to just show his support for her. got back focused. I wanted to give Corey and Dee Dee a nice landing for their birthday. I came in high and demonstrated a forward slip to the runway.
Awesome.
Beautiful.
Great flight for their birthday, so I think they were happy. I'm glad they were happy.